First, open a zip file. This will extract to the same location as the zip. Open the extracted folder. Select these files. Copy the three items. Go to Applications. Browse to the Scripts folder. Paste the files that we copied. You may be asked for an admin password. Make sure the files have been pasted. If you're not using Photoshop CS, you may delete this file.